but I wanted to New Look. New Look, they have nice sales online, but I just don't like buying New Look stuff. But when we went out, I went to the store and magically found this. I've been looking for these everywhere. So, you know, it's just the belt, waist belt. It was on sale for £2 and there was just one left. I was like, God loves me, because I've been looking for them everywhere. And the only place you can buy them is like eBay. And eBay takes, the shipping's long. I haven't found like a UK shipping with this. And for the price, I didn't want to spend that much. It's just a waist belt. And ASOS currently done one, but I bought the other design first. So I finally got the design which I even wanted. So this will be in all my outfit of the day if I am to do them. Then I got these earrings from Primark. Just really simple studs. I need studs. I always lose them, so I'm always buying them when I get. So let me start with these Chelsea boots. They were from New Look. They look like that. I've worn them once, but yeah, I couldn't wait. They look like that. Really nice black classic. I like this leather. Like, it's black as black kind of leather. And then I like, you know, the detail at the back with the glitter. So New Look had like 50% off their shoes, which meant I got these for £12. Something crazy like that. They're very, very comfortable. Soul Trader, they have a UK site, and they were having sale on their Jeffrey Campbells, and I decided to go and get them. I don't know why this went so cheap, because these are actually my favorite Jeffrey Campbells. Yeah, so these are the damsels, look like that. As for me, I'm just a shoe collector. Like, I've got an outfit set to wear this, but I just like collecting shoes. So, you know, if I ever get to wear it, then I'll be privileged. But as for now, it can look pretty in my shoe storage. But yeah, the spikes are really spiky, and they went down to £30. So I realise a lot of people have been buying and selling them on eBay. So if you check eBay, you can probably grab it for £50. Then I decided to get these Chelsea boots as well, and these, I just love them. I just like to follow trends, so whatever's on trend I like to have, and I've seen them around. They're basically the Chloe Chelsea boot inspired, look like that. I thought they're really pretty, and I like how the metal on it, it's not gold but it's not silver, so you can wear it with everything. And these are the closest dupes that I've seen, and these were from Garage Shoes for £35, I believe. But you can check these online, just search stud Chelsea boots or something like that. But these look really nice with skater skirts or just skater dresses types. Yeah. Then I've got these shoes, which I'm really excited about. And these are actually from Shoe Dazzle, I believe. So that's an American thing, so we don't have that in the UK. But being on eBay, as I do, just searching the web and that, I came across them on eBay, and there was this seller. I'm not sure if they're still selling them, but they were selling loads of these, and I bought them. Gotta have them. And they had a red color to it, so if I can find the link, I'll link it down below. But if I can't, look for Shoe Dazzle. Yeah, these are US size 8, and I do think they could have gotten a bigger size, but size conversion is a bit difficult. But yeah, I can still work with them because they are open toe. They look really nice. I love wedges, so love these. Then I've got this skirt, which I love. I swear to God, I wish I got the other color, but it's basically the Urban Outfitters double slit, split, whatever you call it, skirt. And it basically looks like this. It's just a maxi skirt, but it's got two slits on it. And, you know, can't wear this to people's events, which I was going to, but you know, you can't steal the party like that. The slits are very high, they go up to here. So two slits, what's the other one? It's like that. So all your meats are on show. And I thought these would look really nice with the Jeffrey Campbell damsels. So that's what I wanted to wear them with, because it's maxi skirt, but you know, when your legs come out, and yeah, the shoes are like. Then I got this jacket, and I'm really upset. I don't know what to do. I've worn it a few times, but it's just basically these type of jackets with the leather sleeve. So the camo jacket with the leather sleeve. And I've always wanted one, but the Zara one, I ain't spending that much. And then Primark had one, but it wasn't that great of a quality. that growth quality. And then I got this one, which was from George Asda Imagine. It was on sale for £15. I thought might as well. But the only implication is it's a size 18. Normally I've been wearing like oversized jumpers, so I've been feeling that I can get away with size 18, but this is a jacket. But I still got it, I wear it, and because it's got these things here so you can like tuck it in the waist so it doesn't look as big. But the problem that I'm having is the arms are huge, so I'm probably gonna take it in and get the arms, you know, taken down. Then I've got this shoes from Primark, and I've been looking for these everywhere. I still need to collect them, but they're just basically these, you know, peep toe sat heel sandals. But I got them, and I also got a different colour, which I can't show because I'm going to give it to someone for their Christmas present. So yeah, check Primark. They were not even on sale, but they are getting sold for £12, which is very, very, very cheap. Then from Primark, I went to return something, but because you're returning, you can't get your money back, which I was so upset. So you have to like buy stuff with that money thing. So I had to go, and I just randomly decided, just because I need to buy something, I bought this purse. This, I just got it because it was pink and I thought a purse should kind of stand out. I haven't used it yet. And then I bought these tights, which were on sale. I don't normally buy these type of tights. I usually just buy the like winter tights. But I got these because they're on sale for £1, like I said. Did I say that? But they're basically, you know, these like freaky. I call them freaky. But I'm never going to wear them. I'm just buying things. But they look like that. I just think it's too taunting, like I shouldn't be taunting people like that, to be honest. But they're one of these ones, and I've got this one in a similar size style, but I'll probably wear these more because it's not as, you know. But this one, just, yeah, I'll probably wear that. This, then I got this, and I've also got in another colour. It's just basically this kind of turban-y type hairband, and I like it because it's got this chunky thing at the front, so it's like you tied it. Yeah, I got this in another color. They were on sale for £1. I've always wanted to get them, but they were like £3 and I never wanted to get it for £3, so I got them while they were on sale, and this was £1. Then I got these hot pants from eBay, and the reason I got this was not to wear them alone, but to wear them with the slit skirt, just because I see people wear that with like dirty underwear. When I'm saying dirty, like small underwear, and you know, you might love yourself that much, but you can't be going out in public like that. So I decided to get hot pants to wear it underneath, just because not that much will be showing. And I just got this one, it's black, and yeah, it's really nice. I got it from eBay. I'm never gonna wear it alone though. But this one, which was from like a shop on eBay, so I wanted a black one, and I got this one. It's so cute. And yeah, I'm going to try and find the link, but they sold out, so I'm going to try and find someone else. This was £20 though, and I thought that was a bit crazy. Then I bought this hat from Primark, and I've been needing these. This was £6, so I just bought one. So just basically, you know, wear it. Now I'm wearing this because I'm going out, so I'm just going to keep it on. But yeah, this is the other hairband which I got. So the blue one looks like that. Then my gym cardigan. So it looks like that. Really nice. And the top was £4, I believe. £4 or £6. This cardigan was £10. Then we went to River Island, and I don't really like shopping there. I just find their stuff are for skinny people. They're just, yeah, I got this skirt. I used to shop there when I was skinny, so I'm just like kind of upset with them. But anyway, I got this skirt. It's really nice. I thought it was on sale, so I got it for £10. I thought it's River Island, might as well. Size 10. I liked the fact that it's midi and it's black, but then it's got, you know, this texture to it, and then at the back it's got a slit which kind of looks hot. So there. Then I got these skirts from Primark. I'm so sorry that this haul wasn't organized enough, but I just kind of got everything. So yeah, I got this skirt from Primark. It's midi striped. It was on sale, so I just got it. It's got a belt, quite cute. £3 on sale. Then I got the other color. No belt on this. If I knew, I wouldn't have picked it up. But £3 as well. I like this grey colour. It's really nice. Then I got this peplum skirt. And I don't own one, surprisingly. I should own them. But I got a skirt. And I'm planning to wear a peplum top on top of the peplum skirt. So if I do that, I will do a lookbook. Or like, you whatever. So this was on sale for £5. And it just looks like that. I had to get a size up though. Normally I don't buy size 12 skirts. But I should have got size 10, but the material's really hard. It doesn't stretch. So I had to get size 12. Then from Primark again, I got this top. And it's just a peplum top with like really cute goldy stuff to it. And it's cream coloured. This is a size 14 though. But I thought it would be nice and loose and, you know. Yeah, just because it was on sale, I picked it up. But it was £3. Then I was looking for a skater skirt, found one from H&M, but this catches dirt and fluff and stuff, but it was £1. And when I'm looking for a skater skirt, I like to look for the longer ones just because my bum is that huge, so the back would just be on show, you know. So this one was really good because it's really long, but it's actually a size 10. Yeah, but it's actually a size 10, but it's long. But because it's long, that means my back is more covered. And I can even put a bit more high-waisted and stuff. So, yeah, that's just a tip when you're looking for a skater skirt. Yeah, these are my gym shorts. And I tried them on. The shorts were... I can't believe I bought this because I was really serious. £7. And they're just like three-quarter shorts. Can't wait. I'm going to vlog my first day at the gym. Then I got these two jackets. And I have lots of black jackets. But, you know, you can never have too many. So I got this one from Primark. And I like the different sleeve thing. This was on sale. It's kind of a peplum at the back, though. As you can see. This was on sale for £10. Then I picked up this leather jacket. I just wanted another one with studs. And I thought this was really nice and cash. This was on sale... for £37, and looks like that, and it's got quilts there, really nice. But then I got a couple of blazers from H&M, and I've been eyeing these, can't wait to wear them. So I finally got them, but I just never wanted to spend £30 on them. So I finally got them when they were on sale for £15, so half price. And because it was half price, I decided to pick up the other colour, really nice. Then I went to Forever 21. I was so upset though. They had this offer, 50% everything on sale. So this, which was £10 on sale, I got it for £5. So yeah, I wish I would have had time to look around. Then I just got these earrings. I got this one from Primark, and they're basically silver studs, and they were £1. And I've been looking for larger ones, which I found, but they were from Miss Selfridge. And they look like that. Love them. Apparently Primark are doing one, but not in my Primark, so it's kind of upsetting. But they look like that. And these are the gold ones. So I just decided to get those smaller ones from Primark, just because I don't have silver ones. These were £8.50 from Miss Selfridge's. I was bawling that day. Then I got this scarf, and it's just basically a tartan. Tartan's like my favourite... smells lovely. Tartan's my favourite print, and for winter as well, it can never get old, and I just like it because it has like all different colours, so it kind of goes with everything, even though it's red, but you know, tartan's just a classic. And this one's from New Look, and it looks like that. It was £4, and it's a snood as well. I even want to cut it out just to wear it as a long scarf. That's it guys, I hope you enjoyed the clothing and like accessory haul. I'm gonna do the beauty haul when I get time, but this was too much. But yeah, I'm gonna go now, so thank you so much for watching, and do thumbs up if you like my hauls, and yeah, I'll do more often then, so I shall see you guys soon. Bye.